gonna rip that mask off your bruised face.